Welcome to this Draw My Life About Smile Log. First, a warning. Watch out for smiling sweet animals. These are the worst and can cause all kinds of nightmares. For example, a dog is a man's best friend until it decides to become a diabolic being willing to kill people. This dog is known as Smile Dog, and he lives in the internet. Smile Dog's legend comes from a photo of a husky with a sinister smile resembling a human's. His eyes are so yellow they glow in the dark, and in the back we can only see a hand that makes us imagine all kinds of horrible stuff. Is it the hand of one of Smile Dog's victims? Seeing this picture has terrible consequences on people. Many have lost their minds and were unable to go back to their normal selves. Others stop talking at all and can barely do anything by themselves. These effects can vary depending on whether you've seen the original picture or a copy. There are many stories about Smile Dog. The most popular one is about a boy interviewing one of the people who saw the original picture. The victim's name is Mary, and she received the photo a long time ago. Since then, she's been dreaming about the dog every night, losing her mind little by little. One day she received a package with a CD that had the photo of the dog in it. She was supposed to send it to someone else, but she never did. After a while, she was found dead. Another story shows us how the creepy animal came from a drawing by a girl who wanted to have a dog. When the drawing was finished, it looked terrifying. The girl took a picture of it, and then the drawing disappeared. Though she would keep dreaming about this dog telling her to spread the photo, when she sent the picture to her friends, they died one by one. On the other side, there's also the story about two boys doing a spell in front of their dog, turning him into a smile dog, who can speak and destroy people from the inside. This story could be linked to the one about an army of smile dogs that want to destroy everything and everyone, and nothing will stop them. Like we said before, the only way to get rid of this dog is to send it to someone else. So if you see this dog in your dreams, you should send the picture to everyone you know, so the curse will pass on to them. Even so, you can't always get rid of all the effects. The images you can find on the internet are not the original ones, just copies made by the people who saw it. None of them are exactly like the original one, because the people who draw it are already under the effects of Smile Dog. Whoever sees the original picture loses their mind and suffers from epileptic seizures, way more than the simple paranoia that the copy leads to. The most terrifying part about seeing the original picture is that the dog shows up personally in your room, causing all kinds of trauma. It feeds on the souls of the people it encounters. That's why his eyes are so red. Fear is what keeps him alive. This picture already carries many suicides and disappearances. The problem is the story has been kept hidden by deleting all testimonies of people who were stalked by the Smile Dog. This urge to delete everything related to Smile Dog makes people think there's something more serious behind it, other than a simple urban legend. Thank you for watching this Draw My Life About Smile Dog. If you liked the video, even if you were scared to death, hit the like button, share, and tell us in the comments section down below if you had seen the Smile Dog picture before. Now we'll show you the best comments from our previous Draw My Life. See you on the next video!